Hi, we are in Phuket Town, Thailand. This is the Vuk Road, and then on this side is Yawarat Road. And here they have the Phuket Food Center right here for Lok Tin. You got all kind of cheap foods and everything's like 40 baht, 50 baht, like that. Right now is the Old Town Phuket Sunday weekend market. A relaxing place, a lot of coffee shop and restaurant like that, so a lot of tourists. Good place to hang out on Sunday or Saturday, but Sunday is more crowded because they have another extra market, Sunday night market, and then on the other side where they have a night market, mama bar and restaurant. Look at all the lot of people. Cafe, house cafe. A lot of tourists. So this is the Sunday weekend market. Yawarat Road. That's Phalang Road. So they're ready for the weekend market, right? Yep. All kind of food. Now it's only 3:30, later, like about evening, about 7 or 8, it'll be all jammed. This place is jammed. A lot of roses, flowers and roses. Oh, what are you doing, baby? You know how to take that thing apart? Really good. Really good. But I took this ice cream, right? Two okay juice. London juice bento box. Tourist. Lobster. Some tom. Crepes. Some tom. Surprise. Some tom. Later they have the live music here also. Coconuts. Tourists from around the world. Still setting it up, so not ready yet. A lot of boots haven't set it up yet. Show you money, man.
ขายาวนะ
People from around the world, every country.
Hương mùi. Không phải.
อบกิน
ไข่ไปนั่นเลยชอบไหมโอเคไปเตี้ยไงเวลาไ
ข่ lot of tourists setting it up on the other side over there. Wait another hour. Everything should be ready.
反正都未開飯。
啊？六十三。
六十三。
六十三。你奶奶在哪里？
Okay, go.
不是。50 cents, 20 baht. Take a break here, wait another hour, everything should be ready. We walk around one more time. In the meanwhile, we just stop in here, get some coffee here. And this is the Yawarat Road, Halang Road.